Hey, just a heads up that my copy of Horizon Zero Dawn was provided free by PlayStation. Other than that, my opinions are my own on the game, and hopefully you enjoy this video.
Holy shit. Can we just... Oh my god. This game still blows my mind, man. God, this game looks so good. Look at that. Oh! Like we should have a lot more people. I'm guessing it's because I do a lot of side quests, maybe? I don't even know. Alright. Back to Meridian.
Assassin and our Sun King.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
Yep.
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. Freeholds were warned.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
That's what the orders are for.
Alright. We ran the whole way. I didn't use the pass. Like, wow. Didn't use the pass travel with you. Gotta go everywhere. On your own. That's what very hard should have been. No fast travels. Unless there's like a survival difficulty after the game. That'd be insane. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Done? Okay. Save.
If the army makes it into Meridian, we're doomed.
Here we go. Oh, the picture's gone. Oh.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Oh, shit!
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns!
Oh, fuck!
Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Oh, God, please! Ah! Come down! You got him! Ew! Upskirt!
Peerless!
No! Rally the vanguard! Send reinforcements!
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Oh, shit!
You have vexed me wrong enough.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
How do you fight?
Get them off!
Bro, stop, please. Okay, still, they can fucking one-shot me, dude. What a dick. Are you kidding me? Melee sucks. Don't melee on very hard. It's not gonna work.
Fall before the shadow.
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Accept it. Accept your weakness.
I feel like I should save those. Oh shit, he's right there.
Okay. Meridian must run red.
Cause you're about to die. I don't have any potions. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I should have bought more potions. Fuck, I didn't even think of that. Fuck. No. No. No, 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 no.
Fear the power.
You have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
Damn!
Why do you fight?
Holy shit! Uh-uh.
Blocked again. He's quick.
Really?
If the Deathbringers keep firing, this bridge will go.
Oh, you're one shot. Gun. Please. Oh God. He's charging, bro. It's not good. Still behind me. Stop right there, dude. Treat like Call of Duty zombies. Trap explode, you no good piece of shit!
It's giving way!
I have a timer on this?
What are you before the terror on the side?
The one who will take you down!
Where am I supposed to go?
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Better fucking go, girl.
You will die on nothing. A savage cannot understand destiny.
Oh shit. My God. Ugh. Jesus. There's nowhere to go down there.
It's giving way.
You have vexed me long enough.
What the fuck?
You should have fought me in the Sunring then.
Oh.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
Die beneath the sun. I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Jesus, that lunge! Ew, my arm! It was like a fucking worm! Oh my god! Ugh, my arm broke! Fuck this bitch.
It's giving way!
You have vexed me long enough. You
should have fought me in the sunlight then.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
One who will take you down.
Are you serious?
A savage cannot understand destiny.
Woo!
Your fate was set.
God damn it.
Die beneath the sun. I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Ow.
You will die on nothing.
I hope this hurts.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Do that earlier? Making potions while sliding. Let's go.
We're Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a cannon on the platform!
Oh shit. Amazing.
Oh.
Ah, bitch.
South, they're coming from the south.
I need to loot these. Alright, it's not safe. Let's get the fuck out.
Let's get the fuck out of here. You died! What the fuck, dude? Rip, sorry, teammate. Oh my god. Here we go.
Raise arms again. Wet.
Are you kidding me, birds?
Shit. need health, man. Oh my god, serious? Oh! Jesus Christ, man. This is hard.
No signs. A wall in the attack. Lower your arm, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. Okay.
Raise arms again. West.
Oh boy, here we go. Here we go.
God, dude, please. Oh! No! It was a prank! A lovable prank, dude, that's all it was! I'm sorry! Ah, check out my YouTube channel! Oh god, a Gargos! Aim it like a bow, she said. Don't need to aim it at all. Am I right? Oh god. I don't like how she's all the way up there. Bro! Kill it! Woo! I'm not dying. Not today. I need plants. That's all I need. Something that will give me health. Please. Okay. I'm not dying today, dude. Oh! Yes! Oh! Dave, dudes, thank you so much for the 17 months. Cutscene. Can't go to sleep.
Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Shit. Oh my god. Oh my. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Yeah, I think I'm safe. Oh my god. Oh my damn. Oh my god.
You're not walking away from this.
Gotta sneak. Holy shit. I took the long way. Got it, I believe.
My strength is not yet spent. I earned it by ice and snow.
Oh!
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
No. Did I just fail? Okay, never mind.
I will answer your challenge.
Hades has started the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Come on.
Run! Run faster! Oh god! How goes the game so far? Dude, I would leave him at the very end!
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be...
Oh!
So no holding back.
Go!
Gonna rush. What the fuck is this?
Aloy! It's Aloy!
Oh!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Let's do this! Oh! For a second. No potions. Oh. Okay, good.
Execute.
Aloy is ignoring us. Going for you.
Take more than you to stop me.
Aloy.
Construct strafing, dog. What's up? Kidding me? Are you kidding me, bro? Are you fucking shit me? It's bullshit. I have 8 minutes to do this, dude.
Can't let Hades slow us down anymore.
What the fuck, bro? Jesus! How is this even- What?! No fucking way! This is fucking bullshit, man.
Out of the way! Never seen so many machines.
Don't let them overrun us!
Bullshit!
There it is.
permanent. I got this, dude. Six minutes, I got this. 6 minutes, I got it. Don't die at the end. Please, no, 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 no,
system threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Oh! Yes! Woo!
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Oh, we did it! Where's the girl? Uh-oh. Where's your... What? Oh!
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query, what did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something.
Oh my God.
To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world just a little bit.
Feels bad, man.
Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Wow. Wow. You're ruining my immersion. Wow. That was an awesome game.
I think I beat it!
That was awesome, dude. All the nines that this game got... Honestly, this game was a 9.6 for me. There's a couple things that I didn't like. Like, I wish there was more... likeable characters. That's pretty much it, really. But, like, the gameplay is fantastic. Of course, like, in the early vids and, you know, in the beginning. Took me a while to get my bearings because I haven't touched a controller in a while.
So I cannot aim for the life of me. Oh wow. I really enjoyed this game. I definitely recommend it. Do you want to play? You want to play it? It's a good game. Oh. Oh. This is 20-minute credits? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. This game was fucking... game was amazing. I loved it. It was fun. Very fun to play.
Hello, old friend. Remember me?
What the fuck?
We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
What the fuck? Well, thank you, PlayStation, for giving me this game. It was amazing. Thank you. And thank you, viewers, who watched the series. Until next time. What the fuck? Thanks.